Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
Come, let us drink it while we have breath. For there's no drinking now, and he that will his health deny, down among the dead, down, 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 down among the dead men, yet.
Dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway. This island's mine. Come at me and I'll cap you, bastard. It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway. I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me.
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you paid me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for favors. And you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew. Ugh.
Aye, another keystone.
Face me, man!
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenados.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! Your bloody fairy story's got us into this mess, Kenway. And I'll be damned if I let you turn into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try. By all means.
Ha 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 ha!
Max Booty.
It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat! We all that's left of you, can't wait. I'll blow you to hell. You can't hide, can't wait.
You goddamn fucking knave, Vane!
Nancy boy, you're done up a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.